Have you ever wondered why Eswatini's absolute monarchy is an absolute disaster? Well, if you do, check out our latest press release, which basically gives you an insight into how GGA is going to be unpacking what's happening.